Hi, I'm Jim Green, better known as Lunak, and this is Ask NASA. Are we ready for the first question? Let's see. I'm getting a sense of it. Yes, we're going to the moon, and we're doing it for many important reasons. It's because we want to practice on going to Mars. Things that we want to do is to learn to live and work on a planetary surface. Of course, it's got to be about the water. How are we going to use it? We're going to drink it. That's the first thing. The second thing is we can take those two elements apart and use them for rocket fuel. Or we can just simply use the oxygen to breathe. We want to be able to look at this water, tease it out through cores, and understand the water history of the moon. Just that will be fantastic. Ah, yes, the South Pole. It's fascinating. Let's see what it looks like. Here's some LRO data, and it shows us all the areas that have sunlight and all those areas that never receive any sunlight. These are the areas that have the water. What equipment are we going to take to the moon? Well, this is going to be done with the commercial groups that are planning to have landers and rovers, and we're going to ride along. We're going to take scientific instruments with us and tease out the impact history of the moon. That will tell us how the Earth and the moon evolved together. Let's find out what else is going on at Mars. Ah, yes, Marnak knows the answer to that, and it's right here. This is one of our fantastic rovers. It's called Curiosity, and it's currently roving on Mars today. We need to know what that is, because it will tell us if Mars is like Earth. All right, sock it to me.
Why is Mars red?
Mars is red because it's been oxidized. That means it has material on the surface that grabs that oxygen and turns it red.
How are the moon and Mars similar?
Well, that's our plan. We're going to go to both.
How are the moon and Mars different?
Well, one's bigger than the other.
Do you know Bruno Mars?
Plays real well. He's the one that wants to go to Mars too. We ought to take him.
Do sound waves travel on Mars?
Sound waves do travel on Mars, but not on the moon.
Oh, cool. What's your favorite planet?
I love all my children equally.
Have you ever named a NASA science mission?
Well, a couple. I was involved in the image mission, so I helped name that. But Curiosity was the one I helped name. I didn't put in the essay, but I knew it when I saw it. That was the name it needed to be.
Can you describe the solar system in one word?
Massive.
Do you have a question for NASA? Send your questions to our experts on Twitter using hashtag AskNASA.